Does posting on Facebook or Instagram using a third-party app decrease or impact your reach on Facebook and Instagram? Yes, it does. I actually have seen that. I mean, in general, Facebook has really been throttling your Instagram, your impact and your reach, unless you are consistent and or making paying that money over on Facebook. So if you're new to the channel, my name is Stacia Kennedy and I am an online marketing coach. I've been teaching and training entrepreneurs how to generate more leads and sales using social media for the last 10 years, over a decade actually. So here it is. Welcome to Creator Studio for Facebook. It is made by Facebook, for Instagram as well. As you know, they're both owned by the same people. So all you have to do is go to facebook.com/creator studio. And I'm actually going to see if this works, but I'm going to play their video so you can see exactly what it actually does.
Creator Studio, your one-stop shop for managing your presence on Facebook and Instagram. With Creator Studio for Facebook, you can seamlessly upload, create, publish, schedule, and manage all your content across multiple pages. Access detailed video performance and audience insights to help you refine your content. Track your monetization eligibility status. Take advantage of new monetization tools. And once you get started, stay on top of your earnings. Also, you can interact with your Facebook and Instagram fans from one central location. With Creator Studio for Instagram, you can publish and schedule posts to your Instagram accounts, cross-post to your Facebook page, and access insights right from your desktop. All the tools you need, all in one place. Creator Studio.
You're going to get access to all of your business pages, Instagram accounts that you're connected with your personal profile. And you can simply make a post. You can schedule your videos and your posts out so that you don't always have to be posting on the go. And everything is also accessible on your desktop, which is another thing that I like as well too, because on Instagram, as you can see, I am logged in on Facebook, but you can go over here and pick the account that you are, that you want to use, and you can switch over to Instagram and post. So I have several accounts in here, but if you only have, a couple accounts, it won't look so crazy in here, but you can simply start a post here, or over on the left here, you can create a post. You can create an Instagram story or a Facebook story, upload a video, upload multiple videos, go live as well. And if you create a post, as you can see, you have all the options, just like you're going to create a post on your social media platform on Facebook or Instagram. But you can go down to the bottom here and schedule the post, or even save it as a draft, and even do your Facebook ads. I'm going to be doing more videos like this. So if you like this video and want to learn more about Facebook Creator Studio, I actually want to get more into, of course, making more money and monetization. So, let's play by Facebook's rules and Instagram's rules, and, be able to reach more people with our messages. Really the whole reason why we're on social media, so that we can reach more people and make an impact, right? So thanks for watching this video, staying to the end. If you have any questions or would like, again, for me to do more videos like this, comment below, leave me a comment, a question, take a look at the description box below. I have some resources for you as well, and we can connect if you want to learn more about what I do and how I can help you. And again, thanks for watching this video. Much love and aloha.